he is, Jonas, I should say. It is 8:24, and we have the pleasure of welcoming Jonas into our Montreal BT studios for the very first time,
Good morning.
Good morning.
And congratulations on the new digs.
Oh, thank you. You were saying that the studio still has a new studio smell.
It's got that new studio smell.
Like a new car smell.
Like that new car smell, but
well, this more, bigger. Yeah. This is a new album smell.
Yes.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mm. It's called Live Out Loud. And first question, I mean, you've always been a guy who enjoys the life of a rocker, the life of touring and of being out there. Is that a little bit what the, is that what the title makes reference to?
Sure. Yeah. Live Out Loud was, you know, I think I hit my 30s and had other things to talk about aside from just the, you know, the stuff I was living in my 20s.
Yeah. What's changed the most, would you say?
I think probably the fact that the band itself, you know, we've been together for 10 years now. Corey and I have been together for almost 18 years.
Wow.
I think that we also we saw the long play. You know, I think that I'm 34 now, and Corey's a little older. We both just kind of moved into this next thing where we said, how do we want to do the next 20 years? And I think that I wasn't really thinking that way in my 20s. And in my 20s, I was thinking about how am I going to, you know, hang out till next year.
How am I gonna wake up tomorrow?
How we're gonna get through that? And I think as soon as that, you know, the long play came into my mind, so did the subject matter, some of the lyrics. And
let's talk about that. You're saying, you know, because this is a lot of people are saying that this is a big change for you. What are you singing about? What are you talking about this time around that you weren't necessarily last time?
You know, Joanne, I think I wanted to talk a bit more about like the approach on how I kind of in my outlook on life a little bit. Experiences, you know, when I sit down and I talk to my friends I haven't seen in a long time and they're having some, you know, momentous, you know, time in their life and processing it, I think that you can always find some inspiration in that and lyrics in that. And I think I wanted every song to have some depth to it, have different layers to it, instead of just, you know, some pop topic that's going to go in your head, make you, shake your hands for a second. So yeah, that's where that was at.
And so we were talking about the 20s before. You have heard, I know this, Van Halen, Deep Purple, Kid Rock. These are guys and groups that have been around the block. They do have some very interesting backstage experiences, touring experiences. I asked Kid Rock once. I'll ask you maybe, but bear in mind, this is morning television. Any one story that sticks out the most that you can tell the audience without having to put on earmuffs?
We toured with the Collective Soul. We did a North American thing. As soon as we got up to Canada, those guys are, you know, good old Georgia boys, and had their Georgia, you know, big tour bus. And we had this tour bus that we picked up in Vancouver. It looked like we called it the Black Pearl. It looked like the tour bus from Almost Famous.
You know,
but literally the same era from the 70s. And it had been redone. And they looked over at us and they had their brand new, you know, shiny Prevost bus. And they kind of made fun of us because we were on this old clunker. And as soon as we got up to Kelowna, BC, and a cold front came through, it was like minus 56 or something.
Yeah.
Something ridiculous, you know, good old Canadian
winters
drop. And we left our bus on with a little generator going, and they made the mistake of turning theirs off and going into the hotel for an hour. They came out.
And freezing.
Yeah, our bus was jumping their bus.
Aha, I love that story. A very good, clean story.
A good, clean, story for
Jonas,
you.
Jonas, thank you so much. The album is called Live Out Loud. And by the way, you're going to be performing on Friday at Club Soda. Doors are at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, yeah. Matt Jolie opening from...
formerly from Mobile.
From Mobile, yeah.
All right, two tickets, you guys. Call to win right now. 514-904-1045. Call number 5. Gets the two tickets. Be sure to be free and available on Friday. It's going to be a fantastic show. The wiser Jonas, I guess. The
more wiser.
In his 30s.
The morning Jonas.
The morning Jonas, thank you so much. Best of luck
with
everything.
Thank you.
Stay tuned, you guys. Lots more to come. You're watching Breakfast Television only on City.